Hi, Toucans. This is your second activity of the week with your book, Making Pizza. Okay? This is what you will do first. First, you will read your book, either by yourself or with a partner. You may also listen to the book online. I have put it in your assignments. Okay? You will read, you will follow along with your fingers, okay, while you are reading in an out loud voice. Vai ler em voz alta e vai seguir com seu dedo quando você está lendo. Okay? Then, once you read the whole book one time at least, you will make your own Pictionary book. You will choose 5 words from your book that you would like to include in your Pictionary book. Você que vai escolher 5 palavras do seu livro que vai entrar no seu livro de Pictionary. Okay? So, you are going to choose the 5 words. Think of 5 words that were difficult in this book. Pensa em 5 palavras que foram difíceis nesse livro e que são importantes para esse livro. Okay? And then, you are going to make your own Pictionary. So, the title of your Pictionary book should be My Pictionary Book by, and then you're going to put your name here. Okay, I did this one, so my name is here. And down here, you are going to write the title of your book, which is Making Pizza. Okay, you ready? So, after we finish that, we read our book one time, we followed along with our finger, okay, we read in an out loud voice, or we listened to the book. Then we're going to grab our blank sheet of paper. Your paper will look like this. You are going to put My Pictionary Book by your name and the title of the book here, which is Making Pizza. This is my example. You will not copy my example. This is from a different book. But I want to show you what you need to do. Não vai usar meus exemplos porque é de outro livro, é só para mostrar para vocês o que vocês têm que fazer. So, I chose this word bill. That was a difficult word for me. And so I wanted to draw this word and a picture of this word in my Pictionary book. So I wrote the word bill. I drew a picture, and I put a label in my picture to show what is a bill. Then I wrote my definition of the word. A bill is what toucans use to eat. Okay, I explained what a bill is. You're going to choose 5 words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you're going to write that word here. You're going to draw a picture here. And you're going to write a sentence with that word. Now, this can be a normal sentence, or you can write your own definition of this word. Pode ser uma frase completa com essa palavra, a palavra que você vai escolher, não essa. Ou você pode definir sua palavra fazendo uma definição própria, okay? It's up to you. You decide. So, once we are finished with this, make sure you color it in and you make it look really pretty, and then you will turn it in. So again, read your book one time, follow along with your fingers, get your paper here, write your title, My Pictionary Book, by and your name, and down here the title of the book, which is Making Pizza. Then choose 5 words to include in your Pictionary book, write the word, draw a picture. picture with a label and write a sentence to go with that word. If you need help, you can watch this video again. You can also ask another toucan, or you can ask me if you absolutely need to. Okay? All right. Thanks. Have fun.